What's up, everybody? AP Cosmo here, or Illinois, I guess I am now. So, I got UFC 2 on my phone. I'm gonna be playing it. I've done most of the training, as you can see, I'm now to the UFC box, so we're gonna see what this is. Here goes nothing. Alright, I'm gonna turn the camera off just for fun, just for the heck of it. So, let's see here. Box. Open it up. Let's see what she gives me. A lot of stuff for the training. Okay. Let me click you. Not now. Let me click you. Collect salary. Thank you. Train. So I'm using Alexander here. I'm just gonna auto train it. Get it over with. Ground. Nothing perks. Oh, I got 5,000. I'm gonna get two of these real quick. I kinda wanna see what the, oh, yes. Yes, okay. Train it. Auto train all that. Shoot, I'm gonna look at that. I'm gonna do this. Alright, so this is all just basically training them, getting them set up, and ready to go. I'm playing all this stuff. Okay, there we go. So he's looking good, we're good. Alright, so we're gonna go to the store. Go, not good for your coins, go, fighters. So all these guys, take that, yeah, okay. So I'm using heavyweight player. Alright, so that's that, so. Alright, looks like I'm gonna need one of these things. Alright, I'm pretty sure I got a couple good ones in there. Just to make sure I get all my stuff here. I'm gonna train it. Ground, I did not get everything in there. Okay, that's gonna be a little dickweed. Ground camera right there. Probably have more in here somewhere. You probably have a couple. Yes, you have one. Fly. Alright, you got anything, buddy? Yeah, anything? Yes, I believe you did. Yeah, you have two. Check my stand-up game. Power hook, apply it. Alright, so level 4 boxer. Alright, that's who I got. Alright, let's go. So yeah, I started it, done the training. As you see, the tail of the tape, my stats were completely green, which means I'm gonna do better. I have more attack, more power, more everything. So more health, more stand, better stamina, better grounds. So I'm pretty much gonna win this, most likely. Tap to those. Alright, see what we got. Take him down. No, I missed it. Superman punch down. He had an uppercut in it. I got the Superman punch, took him down. Yep. Here we go, boys. Restart it. I missed the takedown. I was going to show you some ground game here, but I missed the takedown, so. We're going to have to do again. Green stats. Oh, so I've just been pumping stuff into him right now. I've been basically pumping everything I got into him because he's the only character I got, and he was already well ahead of everybody else, so I just pumped it in and made him better. So, you know, gonna be easier now. Alright. You think you're cool. Touch gloves. Let's see what you got. You can take it. What? No. Okay. You weren't gonna phase me, bro. No, don't get phased. Come on, this guy's easy to take down. Take him down. Oh, okay. Ground game's not that good. Well, I will punch you down. I will get you down, dude. You took me down, but, I mean, I'm good with that. I got this. Get off me. Boy, stay off me. Boop. I'm a little bit laggy with the game quality, but, I mean... Thunder. Of course I get knocked out. Who wouldn't get knocked out with this guy? I missed the takedown again, though. I'm fucking up everything, boys. I'm sorry. Store it. See what the store's got. See what we got with the store. See if we can get anything good or not. Pack. This one. 5 items, 1 guaranteed rare. Oh, yep. Okay, I got all the stuff I need right now. Train it. Get that crane kick. I don't know why it's all of a sudden lagging. I'm gonna turn my volume down. I'm pretty sure that won't affect the actual volume of the recording, so I'll just keep it down for me because I don't really need it. I'm watching the mini lad as I play this, so you know, I'll be looking up and not exactly paying attention. That and the fact that it's 3:13 in the morning, I'm tired as can be, you know, because yeah. But I need a new video up, and all I can do is phone games, and I'm using the, I'm just, you know, fucking around with shit, and yeah. Later today, when I'm off recording, I'm gonna be playing this again. So I'm gonna get, to about getting coin and getting new characters and shit. Get done with, should be easy enough. I got better stand-up, better ground. Better health. Better everything overall, but I did last time too, and yet we saw how that happened, so we will go in this with heavy hitting. Bah! Look at that, 3 punches. 1, 2, 3. Hit him with that 1, 2, 3, boy. That was simple enough. Yeah, I wasn't even in there for 5 seconds. I was in there for what? All of 10 seconds, maybe? Kick his ass. What's next, boys? I'm flying through these because these guys are weak ones. That and I've pumped so much crap in him. He's pretty much on freaking steroids now. Health is 1,000 against these 267 health. Stand up's 800 against 100. Ground's 800. Basically, everything's... I'm good at set for a while. Nice. Oop. Boop. Butter punch. Boop. Knock your ribs in. Knock your ribs in over for me and knock it down, boy. Probably caught his chin on the way up, too. Alright, we'll go to the second UFC crate, and then I'm going to end this video there. So, we got a little bit left. We definitely have a little bit left. I'm going to do some more of these later. So 208. Yeah, I got better stats overall. I'm gonna win this no matter what. Sorry about my hoarse voice. Puberty sucks, kids. Just saying, puberty sucks. Alright, touch gloves. Get it over with. Let's see what you got, man. Ooh, nice punch, nice punch, nice punch, nice punch. Do 7 damage. Headshot. Oh, hit the wall. It hit the wall, staggered, and went down. That's simple enough. Again, like I said, I am just kicking butt right now. Doing well. Doing good, doing good, doing good. Alright, I'm gonna collect my salary. You only get 11 points for salary? Yalo. This boy is still gonna get his ass whooped too. All his stats down. He's gold, yeah, and I'm on purple, but he's gold. 264. And purple 627. My stats are better, everything's better around me. I'm not afraid yet. Ah, I missed that one up too. Oh man, I missed the uppercut. Oh, nice block. Block that. Blip. Blip. We both did the same thing, both Superman punched. Except I took his eyes down. Eleven, 12. One more round, guys, and then yeah. So we're gonna continue this up, see how we're doing. What are we at? Like, I don't even know how long I've been doing this. Probably hasn't been that long. It's probably gonna be another short video. Just to get initiated, see if you guys like it. If you like it, you know, I'll go into what's going on next. Nope, got one in. Boop. Ooh. Boop. Nice dodge, kid. So it does him in. Ooh, nice dodge, nice dodge. That block. Nice block, nice dodge, nice dodge, nice dodge. I'll give you that. And you see, though, I'm gonna get that uppercut in one day. Okay, bro. Okay, bro. Get that upgrade in. Like I said, get that upgrade in one day. He was blocking too. Went under his guard, but back into the yard, boys. Alright. Of course I won that. I won that. Of course, you know. I'm not out of the ordinary there. It's easy enough to win. 40% health, easy. I think I won with 50. Open this son of a bitch up. See what we got, motherfucker. See here. Give me something good, boys. Cross your fingers, kids, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, silver. I got a kickboxer now. I will accept the kickboxing. I'm actually gonna get him leveled up now, kickboxer, so. Fuck it, just throw it all in there. Check my ground game, make sure I got it all in. Yep, I got it in, I know I did. You You're level one. You're on level one, okay. So yeah, so that's this has been UFC 2 so far. If you like it, leave drop a like, subscribe, and leave a comment. If you drop a like, more likes I get, the better I'll do. So yeah, we'll see what you guys how you guys do with this one, and if you do good, I'll put up another one later. Peace.